Benjamin from ISM International School of Mind Bumpkin. And yesterday, our robot, the ISM Lobster 3.1, won the starter group in the World Robot Olympia. And here's our code.
Because as you can see, it's quite simple, only the movements. This might look like gibberish to you, but
it's actually quite easy to understand it if you actually know the robot. Like the A and C might be confusing to you, but it's literally just these. As you can see, this is C, this is C, this is A. So then, it's really easy. And here's our code. It's... slightly just wrong.